That dock at Starkey Marina in the extreme eastern side of Benton County went up in flames Wednesday night. In tonight's big story, 4029's Tiffany Stewart found out how extensive the damage was. Tiffany?
Donna, 12 boats were destroyed, 2 more damaged in this massive fire. Firefighters attacked the blaze on land and on the water after several burning boats broke free, floating while they were on fire.
Oh, I was sitting in the office getting ready to close everything down for the night and heard what I thought was thunder.
But it was much worse than a summer storm. Jim Lemon checked outside and saw what he thought was a light at the end of the dock.
I started down the dock and I got down just a little ways and decided, no, this isn't a light. I got more problems than that. This is a fire.
Lemon believes a faulty battery started the inferno. It took hours to battle the blaze.
But it was quite a show for a while.
That was our boat? Oh my God.
Dale Steffens and his family only learned of the fire when they got to the marina tonight. They were planning on spending an evening on the lake.
Just a shock as it's melted down to nothing.
The only thing that's left from his boat, half a boat motor. Everything else melted in the intense heat.
Had all my fishing gear in it and everything too, so everything's gone. The dock box is gone with all of our extra stuff. Never seen such a mess.
Insurance companies will try to compensate those who've suffered a loss. Lemon is trying to keep his head up. He says the fire could have been worse if he hadn't been around to spot it.
It's just stuff. It can be replaced. Nobody was hurt.
Ironically, Jim Lemon is the fire chief for the Grassy Knob Fire Department. He says the fire at his marina was the biggest fire he's ever had to fight. And Donna, he says he plans to rebuild that boat dock.
All right. Thank you, Tiffany. Starkey Marina has several boat docks, and right now 85 boats sit in rented slips there. The owner says if he hadn't noticed the fire, it probably would have spread and destroyed everything.